JM De Guzman reminisces about his rehab journey. Nag-reminis si JM De Guzman sa kanyang personal struggles with drugs and celebrates 6 years of being sober.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Open ang aktor na si JM De Guzman tungkol sa kinahadap na pagsubok dahil sa drugs. Sa interview niya dati sa Rated K, inamin ni JM na bata pa siya nang nagsimula ang problema niya. He was just 18 years old. Pag-amin ni JM,
makala ko nakakatulong siya sa akin as a person, as an actor at first. Pero nung nag-rehab ako, na nahukay sa akin na I have issues na since I was a kid na like I was bullied before when I was really young. So wala na akong self-esteem or confidence at that time. And taking drugs parang gives me power.
Itong August 25 ay nag-post si JM ng picture ng isang plaque na natanggap niya 6 years ago pagkatapos niyang makagraduate sa rehab. Sa kanyang post ay binahagi niya ang pinagdaanan niya. Kwento niya, "This haunts me every day in my sleep or while wide awake. For years I suffered. I was imprisoned by pain and hate, patched up with a drug that made me lose everything I loved. 2016 na mag-relapse siya and his family had to intervene to get him back on track. I relapsed after 1 month basement and 1 year stretch in my first rehab," sabi niya. He shares details of that turning point in his life. "I remember 6 years ago, was sleeping in a hotel room. 5 or 6 huge guys woke me up. They had access to my room, pinned my head, elbows, knees, and chest while I watched the other guy inject something into my right shoulder. I felt weak in an instant. They carried me, took me out of the hotel in a stretcher. Outside the hotel, since my head is tied, I see in my peripheral my aunt, mom crying like someone died. I cried too and shouted, 'Don't let them take me.' Fell asleep for 3 days inside the Aeromed van. Woke up alone in a small room with steel bars. Stayed there for a month, then transferred me to rehab and stayed there for 2 years. Ibinahagi ni JM ito para maalala ang pinagdaanan at hinihiling niya na hayaan siya at ang iba na maging payapa. Maybe I'm sharing this to remind other people to stop with my peace or anyone's peace. I don't want to be that person anymore." Nalagpasan na nga ni JM ang malaking hamon na ito and he is thankful that he was able to get through it. Hindi man perfect, he looks forward to better days. Aniya, "Thank you God for everything. I'm not alone anymore. I pray for happier and peaceful days to come."
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.